brought you in here?
Laura! I'm down here! Come on! Come on! Ah! God damn it! Out! Fuck!
Alex!
Laura! What are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you alright?
I've been down in here! It doesn't look good!
No! Damn it! The door's blocked! Just hold on! I'm going to get you out of there! The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
You.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not going to make it out of here, Laura.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Yeah. old logbooks.
Months of excavation.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. The date reads May J6, which is...
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes,
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Thank you. What the hell are we doing here? This fucking Oni, is that cool?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the...
Were these gifts?
You want him to find us?
Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
What was that? Hold on, I'll take a look.
The elevator is jammed. There's got to be a way to drop this elevator. That's where I need to go. Pry those other parts loose. Got to blast my way out of here. Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall. Got to pry those other parts loose. Two down. Got to pry those other parts loose.
Come on.
a ladder. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Sharp.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life. A soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. We need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.